never want to install that outside in a cold temperature setting. You can see down inside there, that's the ball of the ball valve. Now if I open this handle, now the water can pass through. Close the handle and the ball closes off. What do you suppose happens if you install one of these outside and close it? Water gets trapped in that ball, freezes, and wrecks the valve,